Eveline is a special school. When I joined the school, I found girls who are eager to learn, girls who go for the things that they believe in. So Eveline has got students who are not afraid of the world.
Challenge-based learning is a platform where students get to solve problems that they come across on a daily basis.
Our project is about us going to the local market to collect the biodegradable waste, mostly fruits and vegetables, which we then bring to the school and convert it into solid or liquid fertilizer.
When we went to do a survey there at the market, we were told that the city council sometimes comes to pick up the waste, but not on a regular.
So we thought, why not use the waste into something very useful? We thought of making the biodigester. At first we did it and we felt miserable. We thought we couldn't do it later on, but then the teachers, they kept on encouraging us.
So as a science teacher, I believe in experimentation. So they had to do some experiments on a small scale. Then when the experiments flopped, they had to try again, change the conditions, change the variables, then try again, change some other variables again. Then we got what we really wanted. Then, boom, eureka, we found it. Then we go on a large scale now.
We collect our biodegradable waste every week, 3 times in a week, and we put our biodegradable waste, which is mainly food waste, fruits and vegetables. Then we put them in this container, leave it for a week. Then we harvest after every week. We send it to the agriculture department for testing.
I've already seen some changes in the city. They've made a great thing in Bulawayo. It's one of its kind.
These kids have done a great job. Because of them now, because of the ideas they came with, my place is always clean now. I've conscientized most of my customers and my visitors to make sure that they utilize the bin which was provided by Eveline High School.
This type of learning is actually important. Rather than having people who are just cramming information, it's always nice to have people who also challenge your thinking capacity. It removes it from the traditional method, classroom, board, teacher, chalk, and all that, and books. It takes education and make it come alive.